ANC World. Hope you guys are tuning in just right now. We are going to start our Mortal Kombat tournament. Then after that, we're going to do our KOF tournament and all that good stuff. So the first tournament match is going to be Saki versus Alakai. Just want to let you guys see this for a second. Oh, I got to move that one out. Okay, just give me 1 minute.
All right, first match on stream, Saki Alakai.
Saki Alakai. Roberto. Okay, so I just have to add a picture. Sorry, give me a second. We are live. Invitationals. Ta-da. Okay, and then fit the screen, and then we're good. So move this down to the bottom. Yeah. That's done.
Saki Alakai, need you on stream.
Okay. I'm gonna go spam. We are live with. Where is this? Can you run the game, Carlos? Run the game. Yeah, no, it's not. We are starting soon, don't worry. The players are gathering. We got Saki versus Alakai. Canada. Okay.
What?
Flag. Is it connected? I have to hear sound. There it is. Just turn off this. Okay, I'll give you the link in a second. This is one of our weekly tournaments. We do have some pretty interesting players today.
We have 8 people this time?
We have 8
What's
people.
Up, stream?
Yeah. 8 people this time, which is pretty good. It's a weekly. What do you want?
Well, Reaper's dead? Damn.
Yo, we got some high-level playing.
Yeah, we got high-level matches today, that's for sure.
What? You mean you're down there with the rest of the folk? Okay, what happened on Saturday? All right, I don't know. Why am I up there, though, on Saturday?
How come you beat Little Magic?
Oh, my God. I wish I was in top 8. Well, unfortunately, Sunio beat me.
It's on the. Just turn it on. The dial.
Yeah. Injustice? I don't know about that. Okay, anyways, we're seeing a lot of Quan Chi hype here, so.
Well, tell him you're watching, Honeybee. Flappy, Sammy, Hammy. Oh, that's a really...
That's like some tongue twister kind of deal?
Yeah, that's an interesting name. Anyways, we're about to start. I think they're going to do...
button checks first. So first up, we got Alakai versus Saki. Saki doing his little dance. And, whoa, Alakai seems to be getting a crystalline tremor going on. Would it be good against the that's going on with Saki?
Sorry, just spamming. Spam, spam, spam.
Hey, Mossberg, nice Bob Ross kappa there. Shout outs.
So here comes the first match. This is only first to two, by the way, so.
Yep, tournament standard.
Not a Capcom weekly, that's for sure. Good evening, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in. Oh, maybe the hype that is Tremor from yesterday. Oh, what? No DJ Kwan? Ooh, Ida.
Okay, he gets an armor up. So Alakai's trying to get in there while he's while in this form. Oh! Oh, wow. That armor really worked.
Can't activate.
Oh, there goes another armor.
Well, he loses it instantly.
You can't just do it out of nowhere.
Oh, what was that? There was nowhere near him, and he did a...
a ground hit. Well, this will be Saki's first round. Your death approaches. Good job to him. Okay, so Alakai kind of respecting there. And Saki just going on flow charge mode here.
Flow charge!
So it's going to be a reset? Nope, full damage.
He doesn't like resets, eh?
He does it once in a while.
Oh, no,
he didn't get puggles out. What was that?
That's called the...
Okay, so this might hurt if he does not break. Well, he does, but he's going to get chipped out.
He can't really jump that so high. Mm. So Saki takes that first match.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
So we got Flappy Sam Hammy cheering for you.
Hold on. You're playing Roberto first.
Hooray. Okay, so they both start with their usual.
DJ Kwan, play us beats.
Okay, so Alakai is switching over to Aftershock Tremor this time. Just to see.
Oh,
okay,
he needs
the air hits.
No, we're not getting a concert in this round.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he uses Aftershock. Okay.
Yep.
Well, it's much better.
He needs the air hits.
He can fight him in the air.
Yep.
Ooh.
Oh, wow.
You gotta listen to that concert. Oh, he didn't now continue with runes.
Oh, he was trying to jump away there.
But
oh,
he can't really
still get him from that range. Wow!
Oh, okay, he can still do it. Cancel?
No.
It's time to go for a low.
This is still something. Oh, backfired.
Okay, he should have done that overhead cancel. Or sorry. What am I talking about? Never mind. So it's time to fight him. That's for sure.
Okay, so the air rock just hit him. Okay, good stuff with some with Alakai there getting the dubstep.
DJ Kwan! Oh no, no.
And breaking out of there.
He scratched his record.
He's still good. He needs to keep throwing rocks up there.
Okay.
Oh wow.
Okay.
That's good.
Okay, he's like, yeah, look at him. Look at him. Like, I got this. The brother on the other side. So yeah, he can't really. Now keep in mind that air projectile is a low. So what Saki does is when he jumps, he instantly presses that punch button.
Oh wow, dude, hard to block both.
Oh, he missed. Nice block to the low. Oh, he could use an enhancer to
good
get out.
Good job, Alakai, with the blocks.
Cancel? Nope.
Okay, so that was safe, so he was trying to
contest
it.
Boom.
Oh wow, gets it in the head.
Oh, he got him with the overhead. Kick.
No. He needs that setup. So good stuff.
Oh,
ooh,
get him, please!
X-ray.
Oh, what? He just stood there!
No, he's in plus frames. He cannot do anything.
Oh, he used two bars.
Saki.
That's it?
Yeah, that is it.
Can I get... Winter, okay, Biohazard versus Crimson Savior.
Okay, so we got the other brother.
Biohazard versus Crimson Savior.
Versus Biohazard.
So wait, wow. He couldn't move after he blocked the X-ray? Is that
yeah, it's like it's like plus strings. Or plus on block.
I thought he was just watching him.
No. I think most of the X-rays are plus on block.
Yeah?
So you can't really do much.
I need to know who played last week. Which boy in OG? Nope. Okay, good. Perfect. Is he coming here?
Are we going to show the first to five today, or is that for?
I want to do it on Saturday.
On Saturday,
yeah,
on the day of.
I want to do it on Saturday, but if we have enough time,
there's like a golden opportunity.
Yeah. If we have enough time today, maybe we can do the wild card match. Alakai is over there. But if we don't have time, then we'll just do it on Saturday. Okay.
Sorry, I have to send a message.
Starts at 2, okay?
Yeah.
It's the same bar the first tournament you went to.
Okay. So if you guys haven't heard, we are going to on Saturday.
Yeah. So I can actually put up the.
We're going to have our invitationals.
So invitationals is on Saturday. 5 months, eh?
Can you believe five months we've been
raking points doing these weekly tournaments? TorontoTopTiers.com for details, but Mortal Kombat will feature 8 of the best Toronto players, which is basically maybe half of the people here right now, actually. But, yeah, Saturday at 2 p.m. You want to check out the details, go to TorontoTopTiers.com, okay? But it's actually in the same order as that. KOF, Mortal Kombat, Marvel, and Street Fighter. Alright, we're gonna get CR Biohazard, fresh from his second place placing in Rumble in the Tundra.
Yep, Rumble in the Tundra.
Unfortunately, he got the Tremor.
Yeah, the Crystalline Tremor, really good against Tick Grabs. Okay.
Pack house today.
So what's up, stream?
Yep.
Mossberg representing 416.
I got 416. She's just playing it out. Playing it out.
Oh, you're going straight at it. Okay. So Grandmaster, I'm not sure if that's a good choice against against Ferator because Farrah just goes through every clone.
He did not dash. Get him.
Yep.
That one. This is actually not that bad.
Oh wow! He gets hit by the frozen.
You get the overhead and then another overhead. Oh. So he will have to fight him up close.
Yep.
Because he can't play him projectile wise. Because it takes too long to put a statue and then throw projectiles.
Yep.
When you can just throw Farrah and it goes through, durability on her is just so good. Keep him in the corner. Yeah, okay. We're becoming statues today, huh? Okay. Backdash a little and then put a statue.
Well, more like in Sub-Zero standards. Keep Farrah off the bat.
Why did he break it? Why did he break the statue? He should just keep it there and let him just sit on that. That's not safe at all. No, it did not punish. Get him.
Oh, he's trying to get that down 3.
Did not even switch sides.
Hits anti-air. I don't know how. Oh, X-ray. So, this could be it. Yep, it is it. That X-ray does so much damage. 37% X-ray.
We're gonna finish early today, alright?
Depending. Everyone's gonna get 2-0.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, he's just gonna go straight at it. I'm not sure if that's a good choice. Oh, get him with a jump punch. NJP. And with bio, you're gonna get NJP'd a lot, so better block that over. So we're back in the corner. Oh, never mind. Switch sides. Switch sides again. And wow. I can't believe that down 3 didn't hit the clone. I don't know how the hitbox works.
Round two, fight.
Okay, so we're back in this game for 50-50 punches. Wow, even the punch did not hit the clone.
Nope.
I don't know how the hitboxes work on Ferrator at all. Okay, so we're still throwing Farrah around. Third time's the charm. And
ooh,
oh,
nice
almost an NJP, but did not work. Switch his eyes to the other corner.
Looking
and
a little...
A little free. But we'll see.
We just need a hit first.
He's waiting for Farrah to go in the back into his back.
Oh. Sorry, I have to do this. Two seconds. One. Two.
Wins.
And actually, we have the other one. Unfortunately.
Fatality.
Didn't win a round. So.
Unfortunately.
Anyways, we do have emotes. If you subscribe to our channel, you can actually use this right now, which is basically what happened. It's a sweep. You see the dust over there? We're just sweeping, right?
Yeah.
But we can also use our other emote, which is the stun. So I guess Crimson Savior just didn't know what to do. He was a little...
He was stunned.
He was stunned, basically.
Ah.
Got it?
The puns.
I know, right?
I got it.
I know. I got it.
Oh, my God.
Okay, but... It's actually right here. So if you subscribe to our channel, you do get the emotes and the TTT badge. Be part of the TTT army. Help us out. Subscribe. Sweep the dust over there. And then the stun, you know, it happens to the best of us. We do get stunned. Anyways, we're going to...
So who's up next?
I'm having too much fun with the emotes. Okay. So
probably
going
to create more in the future, huh?
Oh, you're playing your match.
Oh, okay.
Honeybee
so
versus
I guess I'm
Roberto.
Up next.
Honeybee versus Roberto.
Honeybee versus Roberto. What? Okay.
All right, KOF is starting. Rich Boy versus OG23. Twack versus Vice is a slut lady. Please report your matches, okay? Again, Rich Boy 85 versus OG23. Twack versus Vice is a slut lady.
Okay, so we have Honeybee versus... Honeybee placed third in Rumble in the Thunder yesterday. And Roberto actually beat Little Majin yesterday. I don't know. He won... He won Guilty Gear, so that's pretty good. Supposed to say A and C there. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Thank you guys for tuning in to another edition of Mortal Kombat.
I switch headphones for now because Roberto's gonna come back anyway later. I do hope you guys are enjoying the show so far. It's actually gonna get interesting after the first round. So if you type in exclamation bracket, you get,
it's on.
It's on. Roberto, fresh from his win against Little Majin yesterday in Rumble in the Tundra. Now we do have to have a Honeybee counter. I wish I could put it. Hold on. They're playing it out. Okay. All right, Honeybee, starting it off. Nice hit. He's gonna set him up here, or is he gonna just do full damage? It's fine. Ooh, he caught him. This is gonna be 40%. Roberto. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, he missed. That was a bad miss. Be careful. Oh, okay, okay. Now again, he's missing. What the hell is happening here? Three chances on Roberto's. Three chances. Honeybee. not gonna accept that. I don't know about that. One, two, three, has to stop. You will be able to kill him. Chip, 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 chip. Oh my god, he just did a standing 1-1. Wow. He just did a standing 1-1. That's
round two. Fight.
Okay, maybe Roberto leveled up. This is 40% right here. This hurts so much. So you have to duck that low. Oh, he did not continue. He lost the bar. Sorry, he used this bar. Have to backdash. Get him? Yep. No, that's not safe. Honeybee not playing around. One kick. Set him up. Oh, he jumped. Jeez. Alright, well, this is what happened last time. Let's see what happens this time. Don't use a bar, please. So you have to jump one so that you don't get caught with any standing anti-air moves. Like standing one or standing two. Certain characters just have those good moves. He has no stamina bar. Ooh, he did a reflector, but fortunately Honeybee just hit him. Has two bars. Could have caught him there. Ooh, what the hell happened? Get him. Yep. Is he gonna do it? Here's the mix-up. That was even not in the hands. Yeesh. Sorry, wrong. Ah, he had him. KOF is running in the background. Yours truly is playing in that tournament. I did not play in this Mortal Kombat tournament today because I'm tired. And my placing doesn't really matter for the Invitationals on Saturday at 2 p.m. So it's going to be an even 8 players today. Roberto started out really well. He fought that with a standing one. Should have jumped on the other side to get that pressure, but nope. He needs the startup of an overhead so that he can use the EX gun. Got him. Oh, no gun there. Ooh. There you go. Nice throw. Okay, here's some mix-up right here. Plus, one more time. He's gonna do it. Always gotta block high against Honeybee. The worst thing he can do is just tick you with certain damage. Ooh! Okay, he got his space. Oh no, he jumped. Stop jumping in front of him. Nice hit. Suicide dive. That's why you're losing.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh. Okay. 30. He needs to set him up.
I'm on roll now.
He should fight his strength. Got him. Send in the corner. Here comes a mix-up. Ah, not blocking. He's rolling back. Ooh, low hits. Watch out. Oh, down two. Tried to combo there. He had it right there. X-ray? Just, no, yes. Actually, he won the last one. So.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, no. There's no invisibility on there, I guess. This hurts. 40. Okay, had to break there. Nice hit. Go near jump. Oh, he has to go to the other side. Nope. Ooh. Oh. Nice cancel. Down one. He missed that. That's not safe. And he gave it away. Honeybee, being the bee that he is, does his X-ray. Typical Honeybee fashion. Next match will be a good match. Winter Wars versus EMPR deck.
Winter Wars versus EMPR deck. Winter Wars versus Emperor deck.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-dum. Bum, bum, bum. I hope everybody is enjoying their night so far.
You know, when you do the gun thing and you hit him, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have enough time to jump on the other side?
Yes. Well, I can't run and jump. I can jump.
No, because you hit him, right? And mm-hmm. then you have a choice between attacking him or...
If he's close
enough. Can you switch sides,
enough.
Basically? Because, you know, you got out of the corner, but then mm-hmm. you hit him in the gun, but you kind of don't switch sides.
I cannot switch sides. It's too... the restanding is too slow.
It's not enough time?
Not enough time.
Because
yeah.
it looks like it's enough time because you literally run in front of him and then mm-hmm. press a button so that he has to block it.
I mean, it's enough time so that he can block.
So that's enough time for you to jump.
Yeah, that's enough time to me.
This is just me. I don't use Jackie, but I would suggest maybe switching sides if you're in the corner.
But
just a suggestion.
Jackie has a charging move, which I don't use very often,
yeah.
which also switches sides. So it does not matter to me.
Oh, whatever you say.
But I guess I'll use that as an option.
Take it as it is, okay? Mm-hmm. Jeez, calm down, man. Oh,
I will. Ooh, ah.
So mad. It's like, just, oh, I'm just trying to help. Okay, never mind.
No, I understand. I'll take it into...
Okay, so this is the first time Dead has come in one of our
Round
weeklies.
One.
Yes. So
they're
just going to go button check.
Button check. So invitationals, actually, since I'm giving away my spot for the invitationals, what's going to happen... is the wild card spot. So I gave away my wild card spot. Death and Alakai are actually going to play for that.
Mm-hmm.
Either today or on Saturday, but I'm pretty sure it might be on Saturday. Okay, nice. Back three there.
Death tried to do a reversal there. Oh, nice ducking on that grab.
They both have good down fours. That lunging kick. Lunging is so good. Ooh, overhead.
Death is trying to keep it safe by doing a lot of down force against Kung Lao here. Okay,
ooh,
good stuff.
Okay,
here comes
up.
The setup.
Nice.
Okay, so he has a different version of the of what other people are doing. He does a... Other people are doing 3-3-3, and
ooh,
he's doing a...
Wrap it up.
Oh, wow.
What?
He's trying to... He wants to win this. Okay, good stuff, Death there. Wow.
Round two, fight.
Okay, so, oh, that's a good start for Death. So here comes another mix-up. Oh, okay, he tried to cancel, but Winter Wars just pokes out of there. Okay, more hats. Oh. Okay, wow, he just resets him. Okay, so Winter Wars just spends the meter there. Okay, where's the hat? Oh, yes, NJP'd. Could this be it? Oh, wow. Just waits for the grab. Good stuff, Death there. And as Winter Fashion? Winter's Fashion, Death. Okay, so we got some 1-2s, 1-2, 1-2, in the gun. Oh, wow. Switch the sides.
Switching side is always the best option.
Okay, good stuff, Winter. Beats out his, enhanced move with his own.
No, nice dog. Get him.
Wow, he can delay that?
Yeah,
that
he can hold
good.
It.
Very, very good.
Because he stays on the ground for more than 2.5 seconds.
2.5?
Wow. I didn't say half, I said 0.5.
Round two, fight.
What's the difference?
There is no difference, I just like saying 0.5.
Half empty, half full. Alright. Okay, so back to this match. Okay, so Winter is
nice.
Keeping the point of pressure. He should watch out for the nut punch EX here. That's why he's backing off.
You
That's
can
good
actually
stuff.
Just do a neutral punch jump to try to bait it, or you cannot do anything and just block him.
What other moves can Johnny do other than the nut punch?
He has shadow kick, really, and he has the flip kick.
Yeah, he has
but
the flip
it's A-list,
kick.
But it's A-list, right?
Yeah, it's A-list.
Oh, he didn't do brutality. Oh, never mind.
No, it's just the second
round. Sorry,
second
the thing updated before he killed him. Sorry, I got confused. Please get him. Yep. No. Okay. No.
Well, at least they switch sides. That's good in Death's part, but this
what
now
is
a good
doing?
Part.
He used the
wow.
bar there, too.
Yeah, he used the bar. I don't know why he... He dove EX kick.
Nice
there.
Hit. He gets a combo here. Set him up.
Okay, yep.
Watch out for the.
Okay, nice confirm with Winter Wars there.
Yeah, see, that's what he can do. Or he can not press a button. He has to break. Okay. No, he's not breaking.
But you still gotta watch out. Death's got a good amount of meter
here. Oh my
god,
he got him.
Wow.
What, no combo? Okay. Nice hit.
Now Death's gotta watch out for the EX meter here.
Uh-oh.
This is a good setup.
Overhead. Yeah, you really don't have. Oh,
okay, this is Death.
Wrap it up.
Wow. It didn't kill that on the last hit.
Okay, 1-1 right now.
Very good stuff. Oh wow.
Ooh, hit him with the hand.
Hand
he
face.
Can only do that twice. Oh, okay. This is
wow.
40.
He bet his whole meter for this.
Okay, totally worth it. So what Burger King was doing yesterday was he was delaying those punches, those strings. Ooh.
Wow, he just challenged them. Out of the air.
Winter Wars didn't even decide to jump, but that already committed to the jump and he already was pressing the button.
Okay, so match point for Winter here.
Mm-hmm.
Round two, fight.
Okay, so he didn't throw a hat there. Oh no, this is not bad. This is really bad for Winter. Okay, we're back in the middle game here, setups. And oh, he baits out the EX spin. Good stuff.
Used a lot of resources though.
Yep, and Kung Lao has no meter for
okay.
any spin, so this is a very good spot for
he's
Death
gonna,
here.
He's gonna chip him.
Oh wow, he tried
so
to grab him out.
What Forever King does is he does three kick. Oh, he could have teleported after that.
Oh
okay.
Wow, he committed to a jump. I think he tried to dive kick, yeah. The instant air dive kick there.
If you have no bar, really, you should just try to do as much swing as you can. Even if he blocks it, you can get something.
Yeah. I'm not sure why Winter
Ooh,
doesn't do that
he
properly.
Gets it again.
Oh,
he
here you go,
break.
Automatic 40.
He's not breaking, 40%? Nope. He's gonna risk
oh,
it.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah, he's got a.
He's not breaking.
No,
still.
He's not breaking
okay.
this. Why? This is like the very last round.
Oh,
oh.
That's not safe at all.
Okay.
Uh oh.
Okay, he's in a very good spot.
Corner.
But he needs to watch out for the
oh,
EX spin here. But will he bait it out?
Nice
okay,
throw.
So here comes a throw.
He's gonna do EX teleport.
Okay, wow. Death is brave.
Oh.
Really, really brave here. Oh,
oh
no!
Oh my god!
I was
oh,
calling out the spin.
Oh my
I was
gosh.
Really
Honeybee's
calling out
like,
that
what
spin.
The hell is that? That's the same way I lost yesterday.
Death had no fear.
Yeah. Well,
Death
no.
should have no fear. He's flailing around.
It reminds
oh, no.
me of yesterday.
Honeybee, you're playing Winter Wars. Since you're already sitting down with your keyboard.
And chatting with him. Okay, that was good stuff.
Yeah, Dad is saying that he tried to cancel, but it did not work. So he's blaming the cancel character. But that's okay.
What should I call that, the knee cancel that Johnny Cage does? The knee march?
No,
just knee cancel. That's all I keep seeing. Let's just call it
Ongbok.
Ongbok?
Yeah. Somebody was doing dishes.
Yo.
You missed that. Losing to Cole.
That was very close.
It was
that
so
was
close.
Very
it was
close.
So close.
It was
so close.
It was up to the close, which one hit will kill.
I unfortunately did
one
not
combo will kill.
Make this up because I missed the I've separated the bracket as best as I can. Alakai versus Crimson Savior.
On the thumbs up from Alakai there.
Pick a station, yeah. Biohazard versus Saki, you guys are next on stream.
Hey, I don't make it up, okay?
Yeah, unfortunately it happens, right?
Seriously, you don't even know. Like, it's the same way that Honeybee lost yesterday. It's the same way. He pressed a button.
Yeah.
That's
he was
happened.
Being too brave.
He pressed a button. Thank you, all the 119 players that are watching us. You guys stay until Mortal Kombat ends. And actually, we have invitationals next Saturday.
Yep.
This Saturday at 2 p.m. Same stream chat, okay?
You will remain a mystery forever.
Oh, they actually listen.
Wow.
Okay, well, I knew they were gonna go through it. Sorry, I gotta change the name.
I guess it's the way, Kenny, I guess it's the way, Winter has his hands. It's more ergonomic, I guess, for him. To play
okay, so the main reason that he uses a keyboard is because he plays Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3
on keyboard?
PC.
On PC, okay.
So that's why he uses a keyboard. There's no other reason why he uses anything else, he just uses a keyboard.
Yeah. You know, like, people use a mouse and keyboard for first-person shooters, some like controllers.
Yeah.
I'm a keyboard and mouse for first-person shooters anyway. Okay, so here comes the setup with Honeybee.
Yeah, well, roll. Winter Wars is no Burger King, but he can still kind of, I mean, he beat him a few times in a tournament.
He didn't cancel there. He would have went full punish combo there, but
okay, he can actually
quicker.
Chip him, but he
got
lucky with that overhead. Yeah, there's really no reason for you to go and duck against Kung Lao or Devora, because they really do not have a low starter or anything.
Wow, Winter getting hit by that bug. That's unfortunate for him. Oh wow. Okay, so we got a confirmation by Winter, but didn't follow through enough. Okay, switches sides and to the corner. So we got another overhead. Fortunately, Devora didn't have enough stamina meter to cancel there. But it's still Honeybee's rounds. Good stuff.
Actually, the background should be Quan Chi. I can't change it now.
Quan Chi for what? Oh, the last...
last winner, last week. 2, 3, 4. Okay, he only did dash 3 times. Winter Wars. I mean, he is so good, but there are certain things that just makes him lose out on that.
Those pokes, though, they're really killing Winter.
It does, it adds up, but really, instead of getting an overhead. Oh,
he got confirmation.
He did not break. He has to teleport. Yeah. Oh, he did it again.
Well,
Honeybee's not breaking.
Yeah, he wants to get that X-ray in. Yep.
What happened?
How did that switch sides? Let's look at it.
NRS, please. I don't know what happened.
It's getting crowded here.
And Winter knew it was going to be an X-ray. That's why he switched sides, but it autocorrect.
Mm-hmm. Why not, right?
Okay, we got the splash set up. Okay, Winter trying to get in there. Oh, missed up on the block there.
Wanted.
Good back dash by Honeybee. Oh, wow. Honeybee missed out on the down one there.
I don't even know if he can control that extra, because it looks like Honeybee is controlling something. He knows something that we don't know.
Well, with that X-ray, if you jump, you can control it, whether or not.
Yeah.
But when you do it from the ground, Devora has to jump first.
Yeah. Well, I feel like he's using it. It's becoming a homing X-ray when he uses it.
And it doesn't matter if you're jumping or ducking, it still hits. I don't know. Okay, nice overhead by Winter there. Nice jumping in, I should say. And we're already on the other corner. This is a very short map.
Oh, nice.
Hit him with the traffic light.
Oh, you can spin that. Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay. Nice poking by Honeybee
there.
Really
can. You have to commit to an enhanced spin there.
Yeah. Oh, Honeybee missed out on the
okay,
the
and I said,
ring.
Oh, he didn't get the combo even though he switched sides. Spin.
No, he's just going to keep doing down four. I don't know why. He needs to commit to something here.
He called out the temple. Okay.
Good stuff by Honeybee there.
Yep.
Reacting to that teleport with a down two.
Okay, well, Honeybee takes that.
Who won the last monthly?
Gun Show.
It was a Gun Show, right? Gun Show. Then it should be Aaron Black.
It should be Aaron Black.
Yeah.
Gun, I mean, the Oh.
Okay,
maybe this one.
Yeah, let's look at that one.
This one. Oh, okay. I'm in a warehouse. Maybe this one is fine. Yeah, okay. That's high quality right there.
Oh, okay, so we next right, up we got so next is
wait, hold on,
Hazard.
Okay? Let me just run ads.
Okay, we'll be right back. We're just going to be right back 1 minute, okay? Promise 1 minute. We'll be right back. Okay, this tournament is brought to you by Toronto Top Tiers. You can hit us up. Follow us on Twitter. We do this every week, Mondays. Wednesdays are Capcom days. You can also hit like in our Facebook page. It really does help us. We are at 1498 right now.
Nice.
I need two more, and then we get 1,500. So hit facebook.com/ToronToTopTiers. The videos you see today, or the tournament you see today, will be in our archive, okay? We do have emotes. Honeybee has not been sweeping today because, you know, he's losing rounds. I don't know what he's doing, really. He usually sweeps straight, but if you subscribe to our Twitch channel, you get a badge, which you see in the middle. You get the sweep and the stun. Pretty appropriate if you go to any fighting game stream channels. This tournament is our weekly series. We do this every Monday. Mortal Kombat, KOF, and whatever left that we can play. Wednesdays are for Capcom, so Street Fighter and Marvel. Invitationals is this Saturday. Invitationals is basically our ranking system. So what I had done is I've created a leaderboard system 5 months ago. And I can't believe it's already here.
Yeah.
5 months ago, I started this. We are going to do top four for KOF, top eight for the rest of the games. And in the same order that you're seeing right now. So, yeah, top eight of those players you're going to see on Saturday at 2 p.m.
Yep. It's going to be at the bar.
Yeah.
That's awesome stuff.
It will be in a bar, so we can be drinking and...
Losers drink.
Losers drink. Okay, so I just have to change. Just tell them they can go out.
Okay, so we're going to go at this.
I think it's this one. Let me just change the picture.
Okay, so word on the street. Alakai beat his brother 2-0.
Okay, I got to replace this to Iran. Bear with me, he's gonna... Oh, he switched. He's like ready. He's like, Gunsho, where you at? Here's your boy.
Yep.
Iran.
Finally, actually.
Yeah, I know, right? We've been having, like, Devorah for the longest time, so... Mm-hmm. Yeah. Iran Black. Okay, so Biohazard. I mean,
Saki.
He really does well against Saki, but Saki always overtakes him.
And yeah, once Saki gets that first hit,
yeah,
you have to guess
really,
on
it's
everything.
It's really demoralizing to get hit by the DJ Quan stuff. So.
Yeah.
Ooh, he got hit by the kick. What? Saki actually did a jump kick instead of the jump punch.
He was hoping for the NJP, like so. But. Okay, we gotta switch the names there. Okay, so we got the 50-50. Wow, I have never seen that punch before from Ferrator.
Nice,
he just
uppercut
him all the way in the air.
Get him. Ooh.
Wow.
So basically, if he can contain Quan in the corner, he can't really do much, but Skydrop doesn't even have armor really, right?
Oh, wow.
Wait,
that
speaking
is very
of the move. Nice hit. Oh, DJ Quan, what you playing for us today?
Okay,
oh,
hit him with the hard to block.
Song 2. Okay.
Chest thump by
nice
Biohazard to break out.
Pressed it early, you want? Okay, Roberto, I gotta talk to somebody for like 2 minutes. Okay,
yeah,
me.
No problem. Okay, so we got the 50-50, so Biohazard here. So Quan Chi or Saki has to block almost everything. He has to poke himself out, which he did. Very good stuff. And he didn't switch. He had an option to switch sides there because he called out the bat. Okay, so he's trying to get him with the air hits, and it's working out. Good job, Saki. And okay, so gets punched out of the air. Trashed up. What's it gonna be? It's gonna be full combo damage. Call out the bat. And oh, Skydrap! Wow, he faked him out!
Oh my god. Okay, Bowling Girl. Oh, he didn't punch him out while in the air. Okay, they crossed up, depending on which side. And I like Ferritor's run, it's so funny. Okay, so DJ Kwan, he's playing all those beats. And he's in chip mode here, and that's first game go to Saki. Very good stuff. Game get. Oh, what? Oh! Oh! So, I guess this is the kind of bet gain, game and gains, as Saki would call it. The loser has to do 5 push ups. Wow. That's good stuff. So that's Saki's type of game there, game and gains. So each time you lose, you have to do some fitness workouts. Okay, so will it be again? Okay, wow! Getting hit by the last string there. Okay. Oh man, you missed out on the push up.
I saw the camera, but
okay.
So
wow.
So basically, if he loses a match, he has to do push ups.
Okay. Wow. I think Bai was trying to break there. Unfortunately, yeah. You cannot break out of this.
So this is Mortal Kombat players just flexing for you guys. Okay.
Yep.
We should really do that, like, you know, push up battle or something instead of money. Money matches is nothing. Let's think about your health, guys. Okay. Oh, nice hit. Okay, had to break there, or else you had to dance.
How about 5 for placement?
Ooh, sky drop. Okay, okay. He can't. Ooh, nice. DJ Kwan.
All the NJPs.
What we got?
Wow, he still got that jump.
He's gonna
out.
Do the damage. Call him out. Definitely a good way to.
Wow.
One more.
He thought he missed the bat. No, he still got caught by it.
We're gonna do another.
Are we gonna do another?
Oh my god!
Oh
yes,
my god!
One. Okay, okay. Camera. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Ladies,
oh, is he
6? 7.
Are we going to go for the full
10? 9. 10.
Oh wow!
Oh man, he's struggling. He's struggling. Okay. All right, ladies, he's single. Okay. Tweet him. Okay, so see, I don't know. This is what we do every week. We have fun in Mortal Kombat tournaments.
Glad
I
did
don't know if that's
Saki.
The first time you've seen that in a normal tournament.
I would have struggled actually.
I really only do my Bernie dance, but I guess if you guys are gonna go healthy on me and.
Oh wow. So who's Okay, so up next.
I'm so confused right now, but it
would be Oh yeah, we gotta put the.
Gotta play death.
Oh no, I gotta play death.
Death, Roberto.
Okay, let's do this.
Biohazard, you wanna come in here?
So tell us the story of this push-up bet that you guys did here. What? How'd this start?
Huh? Saki just asked me to do push-ups if I lost, and I was like, all right then, I'll do it.
You put everybody on notice, basically. It's like, oh, let's see how healthy players are. Oh, 10 push-ups, that's all good.
It's not much. It's pretty easy.
You're breathing so hard.
I don't work out. I can't do a chin-up. Like, I can do one chin-up.
It's not much, but you're like... You guys kill me. This tournament is like really nice. Okay, thank you guys for tuning in. Biohazard. You're still in loser, so you get to play whoever loses wins this. Oh,
Roberto and
Hey,
Death?
Malachi. Who won? Is it you or? Hey, Crimson Savior. Stop it. Dad, I need you here.
Okay, sorry. Well, you got a lot of fans watching you, and we actually have 200, how many viewers? 150? 164 viewers, so.
Oh, wow.
So if what's your Twitter account? You know, just tweet him out.
Yeah, at Biohazard CMNDR. CMNDR. N.
Yeah, C-M-N. C-M-N.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
Yeah. Tweet him out, guys. Tell him that was good workout. In and out of the game.
That should be a staple.
That should, yeah. That's what I said. We should just, instead of money matches, we just do push-up matches. We'd be healthy and gaming at the same time.
Gaming gains.
Gaming gains. Yes, that's right. I gotta read that later. That is a long read. That
so who put death in losers?
Winter Bars.
Oh, serious.
Okay, so I have to put Alakai as a winner, and then Winter Wars has to play Alakai, and yeah. This is a good tournament so far, so a lot of good matches. The first one was pretty quick, but this one, this few matches. I do have to give it to Roberto for beating Little Majin yesterday, so.
Yeah, that was pretty good. Little Majin took out Roberto as well. I mean, not took out Winter Wars, yeah.
Sorry, I'm changing the name.
All right, here comes Roberto. Oh, drops it.
He's missing a lot of those. Can you actually delay those strings? No, right? He has to commit one.
I mean, you can stagger him if you want. Ooh.
Do people realize that Shadow Kick is high? Nice hit.
I mean, it's a yeah, it's a high, but you gotta watch out for the knee.
Yeah.
It goes so far.
No, he's put out empty strings. It can be nice.
Yeah.
That one's a high. The last one. Thank you and
good night. Is it a high?
Yeah, that thing that he did. That is actually giving him bar, so.
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
Yeah. Nice, using the interact or injustice, as we call it.
All right, Roberto doesn't want any part of death.
It works so well.
And here comes the knees. Ooh. Yeah. That was gonna do a lot of damage. Two breaks already.
Nice hit. Oh, it called him out. Yep. Okay, switch sides. No, he has enough time to switch. Okay,
whoa.
That's fine.
Oh,
nice.
Stops him.
Called out the anti-air.
Oh,
got
drops
no
it.
Bar.
Death is gonna nut punch.
Yeah. Nice call. Oh, fatality.
Nah, I don't think he has one with the throw.
Johnny Cage. Okay. Roberto's wins. Like, it's okay. Roberto and Death will be playing for the wild card spot for the Invitationals.
Alakai. Alakai and Death.
Yeah. Oh, that lunging knee. So good. They should just take that away from him because...
He's got the best down front
in
the game.
Oh my god, never ever block low against Johnny Cage. He doesn't have a lot of options for low.
Alright, Roberto's shooting the legs off.
Okay, he's fighting him. Yep, get him. Gonna use a bar?
It's gonna do a lot of damage.
Okay, here's the overhead and do a low, which was just so good.
Ooh.
Oh, he tried to do a 3-3. So score.
Yep. Johnny Cage pressure.
Thank you and good night.
Round two. Fight.
OG23, Vice is a nice lady. Play KOF, please.
Alright.
Quack, I'm playing you in a
Death
second.
Is just going in. Not respecting Roberto at all. These knees are just everywhere.
Yep. But he can only cancel it twice, which is kind of fair, I guess.
Oh, that's definitely fair. But he can cancel his string without even hitting. And that's gonna be it.
Ooh, I don't have brutality, sorry. Okay, that moves on. I have to play KOF. You have to play Biohazard.
I frame that.
You have to play that. Stay there. Biohazard.
Oh, I have to play Death?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so we have to do this. That was for... I'm sorry, Roberto. Rules are rules.
Unfortunately.
And that was a bit of a freight down. Blinking lights.
It's been a while since I played A-List.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. That's the wrong overlay. So this tournament is brought to you by Toronto Top Tier. So you can hit that follow button right now. You can watch us tomorrow. Not tomorrow. On Wednesday for Capcom. You can watch us for the Invitationals on Saturday. Speaking of Invitationals, I have to get rid of it. November 21st, which is on Saturday. It starts at 12 o'clock with KOF Top 4. If you guys don't know, we've been doing ranking battles for the last 5 months, which I'm so happy that we actually got this started. It's going to end on Saturday with the best of our rankers, top 8 of Mortal Kombat, Marvel, and Street Fighter. And KOF's only top 4. There's a reason behind that. We have emotes, so you can subscribe to us. Be part of the TTT army. There's a lot of T's, I'm sorry. You get a badge. Sorry. And you get the sweep and the stun, which is pretty appropriate for any fighting game stream channels that you go to. Spooky, Bifuteki. Oh, shout outs to Bifuteki for being awesome this week.
Yes, they were pretty awesome.
Rumble
not
and
where they
the
are.
Tongue.
Okay, looks like they're going to go straight at it. They just did the handshake.
They just did the handshake?
Yep.
Okay. Is this going to be a push-up battle?
I don't know. Push-up battle? Oh, wow. Only with Saki. Well, I don't know if Honeybee's going to do it.
Winter Wars, Alaka, you guys are next.
I have to play KOF.
Okay, so I'll just stay in here.
Perfect.
Okay, nice cancels by Death there. So we're just gonna get it started. Not this is not punch. Okay, another good cancel. Oh, he messed up on his kick though. So Biohazard just capitalizing on the mistake there.
Drop combo, but it doesn't matter.
Okay, wow, that's a good pain and gain cancel there to get out of nut punch. Okay,
right,
so
this is looking pretty rough for Death right now.
Okay, oh no. One hit will kill anyone. Okay, Ferator, sorry, Biohazard.
Oh,
the tie round!
Amazing.
They both traded at the same time.
Red cage.
Very good.
Red cage.
Okay, good, so Ferator. Nice trade on the projectiles there.
Yeah.
So we're already into the last round. This is pretty awesome. Okay, so we got the NJP. Unfortunately, I'm not sure how Death is going to handle that. He probably needs to DP more often against this now.
Yeah.
Or either low profile it.
Okay, it's opened up by the low.
Okay, so Johnny Cage trying to get in there. Unfortunately, he had missing meter in the beginning. But now it should be his game. Remember, it's one touch will win right now here.
Johnny Cage has got his X-ray. There it is.
Okay, yep. So he was safe after the X-ray. And we're still at this game. Oh, there. One touch kills.
Good stuff from Death.
Very good.
Way to keep the pressure going.
Okay. Okay, so here we go again. Next round. Ooh, coming in with a neutral, with a jump kick.
Yeah.
So it looks like Saki and Death are doing that against Ferator.
Yeah. To beat out the neutral jump punches.
Not even just beat out the neutral jump, it's because the back jump.
Yeah.
The back jump punch.
Very good too.
Ferator is really good on that. Okay, so we got the wake up. Okay, a JP to a down two. Okay, so this should be Biohazard's game.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh yeah, we gotta get that points out. So, okay, so another NJP by Biohazard. Unfortunately, he misses. He's still very good on that scramble. Okay, nice cancel by Death there. He's gonna start this up. So, oh, he starts out with Dry. So he switched sides. He wants Bio to be in the corner there.
Yeah.
Okay, nice overhead. Beats out the neutral jump punch.
Very strong round from Death. This is exactly the type of momentum changer he needed, but
yes.
As I say that, he's getting locked down in the corner by Biohazard.
Are you talking about the commentator curse here?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, so Death needs to X-ray there. Wow, that X-ray.
That was really good.
Okay, so we're getting the player select there. So we're just choosing the stage. Yeah. So we're gonna take this up at the crossroads with a K.
Crossroads with a K. Whenever I see the letter C actually in this game, I'm just like, shouldn't that be a K?
Like Cassie?
Yeah, exactly. Why wasn't it Cage? Round one, fight.
Okay, what about Cage then?
Cage?
Because
no,
if
C,
it was,
K,
if it was,
K, man.
Well, if it's a K, would it be you know, like the Japanese Kage?
Oh yeah,
like,
that's
like,
true.
Yeah. So it could mean a different thing. Okay, nice cancels by Death there. Oh, gets away from the. What was
that?
That was a weird glitch there. That's supposed to be an overhead, but
yeah.
Somehow Farrah just kept rolling down there, rolling down that hill.
Good block from Death.
Unfortunately, you can't block every day. You gotta get in there to win it. So Matt's going in. Going up turn match point there. You can't trade projectiles against a Ferritor. It's not a good idea. But he is trying.
Fire just trying to make his way in.
Oh no! That would have been an NJP, but he didn't commit to the jape. Okay. Wow. See? His jumping punch, Ferritor's jumping punch is very good. It's very far. Okay, so this second match should be death match, but as soon as I say that, commentator's curse again. Now, one hit will kill for either players.
Fire had to put himself in the corner.
Oh no.
You know that happens to me so many times. It's
oh no,
trying to
messed up. Ooh, the neutral jump wake up punch.
Wow.
Well, how do you even know how to say that? Is it NJW?
Wake up.
NJWP? I don't even know.
Oh, trying to wake up.
Yeah, trying to catch air there. Okay, nice knees. Wow, he delayed that shadow kick. Okay, so we got the setup. So one touch may kill
here.
Oh, here's the confirmation. So Ferritor, or I should say Bio, has a meter to spend to break. So, wow. Good job, Death. Just try to get himself out of the loser bracket. Unfortunately, he is eliminated. So he's back to being to play casuals there. So next up, we got Alakai
versus
Winter Wars.
Tremor versus
Alakai.
Kung Lao.
Winter Wars. You're up.
I'm thinking he's gonna. He's saying he's gonna go Crystalline for most of the tournament, so I'm pretty sure that's what we're gonna see right now.
He tried it the first time.
Yeah. Good stuff from Biohazard, clutching it out.
He's gonna try Crystalline out of what
so.
Happened this weekend.
After what happened. Crystalline, obviously a very strong variation for Tremor.
Yeah. That last match though, that was really down to the last stretch. Even had a tie round.
Yeah.
That was rare.
Yeah.
Rare to have in these
back and forth
game.
Between Death and Bio, which is great to see.
Okay, I don't know what's going on here.
Oh my god, Winter Wars
are
so
we having
Hollywood.
Are we getting some side bets?
What's going on?
Hey, wait, que pasa?
What do you mean Winter has money problems?
Okay. Oh, does that mean... Okay. Wow, so Winter's salty about loose change.
Alright, so I guess that change debacle's over. We can get to the tournament.
Yes, please. Okay, in the meantime, I will get this started. So YTZ, Winter Humble Bars. Oh, wow, there's a lot of Winter Wars here with a Z, because why not? Oh, I don't know what's going on with the Nightbot here.
If Mortal Kombat's asking where's Hayate, he actually lives in
Montreal.
Montreal, not in Toronto.
Yeah.
So.
Would have been nice to have that Ronin.
Yeah. Do the Montreal guys have a stream?
Yeah.
Do they stream their weeklies?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen. I'm very sorry if I don't.
Yeah.
But yeah, if I do see their streams, I would watch it.
Yeah, for sure. They got a lot of good players down in Montreal.
Yes. So we're gonna see Aftershock Tremor. I think that's a certain. He's deciding on that fact. Yep, and he's gonna go straight at it. So oh, they're gonna go straight at the match. No bud checks.
Aftershock.
So
the Crystalline Dream is dead.
Crystalline Dream.
It's gone.
Only against certain characters. Let's just put it that way.
Maybe. Against Rushdown characters, it's fairly good.
Tick grabs characters is very good.
Yeah.
Okay, so we start off with the down two because Winter Wars likes to jump. And, the barrel roll. And, yep, like I said, Winter likes to jump.
More jumping from Winter.
Okay, wow, that move actually whiffed for once. Okay, so we got the teleport. And Winter with the first grab. Well, his third attempt of grabbing. And unfortunately, he got hit with a block pull. And he can't teleport out of the aftershock hit there. Couldn't you aim that rock upwards?
Which one? The
The
stone shatter?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can aim it upwards and.
Would have been good for anti-airing Winter then, because Winter really
if
loves
it. If you time it right, you can just aim it like the regular middle one and it'll anti-air just fine.
Would it continue combos? That's another good thing.
No, it gives you a hard knockdown, so you can set up an OTG or an overhead rock drop or whatever you need to do.
Now, if you were good enough in reaction, would it be better just to up rock?
Probably.
Okay, wow, Winter gaining the upper hand on the second round there. And still has meter spent for the third. Final round, fight. So Algae gotta watch his meter there. Good stuff. Contesting on that overhead. Now, Alakai can use that interactable to jump out of the corner there if he wants to. But I'm not sure if Winter's gonna
that
do
one
it.
He throws the fire.
No. You can jump off from the dragon head there. No, not a lot of people know that. Okay, so this should be Winter's match. Yes. So he's getting some tips on from Bio there.
Yeah, that was nice of him.
Very humble. Very nice. Okay, unfortunately, Russell is playing his matches here, so we got Crimson Savior on the mic.
So it just seemed like Alakai was just getting rushed down too much by Kung Lao. He didn't really know what to do about it.
Yeah, Alakai is trying to do everything. He's trying to barrel roll backwards, but it doesn't seem to be even
really
working.
It just seems like once Winter Wars got him in his in his range, that's it.
Now, Winter would be able to continue that corner pressure string there if he...
Down one instead of a down two, I don't know.
Orbit hat there.
What he was going for.
Yeah, good stuff by Winter.
Winter.
Taking the first round. So this...
Round two, fight!
Wow, just throw that rock out there. So here comes the orbit hat, another pressure to a grab. He's going to throw another hat there, but he needs to be careful about Alakai's wake up. Alakai's not waking up there. Wow, that
one of the biggest strengths from Tremor is that overhead rock. The overhead rock that he tosses up in the air. When it comes down, even if he's hit, it'll still keep coming. And if they're close enough, he can get a combo off that hit.
So he should use a...
So it's like a combo break combo.
Yeah, it's a... Oh no. This is not the kind of thing you want to see.
And that's it.
Yep, we're gonna get that fatality. Oh, he does not want to see it.
And he did it anyway. He didn't want to look too salty, I guess, but...
Winter John Cena.
Oh my god, look at him. You can't even see him.
He just...
The winter bars.
You can't see the winner.
The winter bars. The winter bars is more like it.
The winter bars? Oh, wow.
You didn't just say get wrecked? Oh, wow.
Winter.
Do you know what? We got cocky bars tonight.
Yeah, cocky bars?
What?
Okay, so up next. Oh, wow. What's going on here? We got to go to the winter side here. So we got. Yep, Saki versus Honeybee, if you guys want that match. So we're going to put that on right now. Yep, so Saki and Honeybee. Alright. Bio won the last one, right?
Bio did win.
Yeah. Yeah. Good stuff.
Yeah, Saki versus Honeybee.
Wow. So, apparently, if you look at the brackets right now, there's been a lot of 2-0s.
Yeah.
So, here is the brackets.
Oh, we got the winner bars over here.
Yeah, buddy.
The winner. He's going to take the whole tournament this week.
You're going to take the whole tournament.
He doesn't care that Death showed up. He doesn't care that Honeybee's here. He's ready to take the whole tournament.
Oh, he does not care at all. Badgers. Honey Badgers.
So Honeybee really does not like facing Quan Chi.
Yep.
One of the things that Saki likes to do is neutral jump punch.
Yeah.
And even if it whiffs, he'll just backdash because he'll recover so fast off his neutral jump punch.
Yep.
And his backdash is so good that he can often punish Devorah for trying to start her offense.
And Saki likes to do wild things, like unconventional Quan Chi moves.
Oh, he loves his sky drop. He's toned it down since he first started coming, but every now and then you'll see some sky dropping.
And he'll put that heart to blockable in too.
Yep, the heart to block. He loves his heart to blockables. Yep.
Let's see now. We got the sack. Hey.
No, Carlos isn't in anymore. We're down to the final four. Saki, Honeybee, Winter Wars, and Biohazard.
Yep. Unfortunately, Lifter, I am out. I had to face Honeybee and Death.
Lifter, why aren't you coming out more?
He should come out more. Well, he said that he's not going to go out of the country for tournaments until Street Fighter V comes out. So, let's see.
Is this going to be a button check?
Nope, they're just straight at it. I wonder how long they've been playing casual. Oh, wait, this is a button check? Wow. All
right, now we got the match.
Oh, no. They're looking at frame data. Oh, no.
No.
Womp womp.
What? Is he looking up fatalities?
He's looking at brutalities. So we want to, he really wants to see fatalities to this game. Oh, wow, see? Back jump, one. Really good, Quan Chi.
Okay, yeah. I feel
so we got that Quan Chi damage. Oh, reset. So
this is going to be the round.
Yep. But Honeybee did not have that chance.
Flawless victory. As those Quan Chis do.
Yep, the Honeybee is just
if
like,
there's
okay.
There's anyone in the Hive, right, who's in the Hive and who's in the chat, can we see some mop emotes?
Or sweep.
Yeah.
If you subscribe to Toronto Top Tiers, you get that sweep.
How'd you do?
Alright, so, okay, first we'll come to Honeybee. This will hurt a lot. Honeybee always offers the damage with the puddle. Start it off. Okay, so. Oh! Unfortunately, as soon as I look out at the screen, Quan Chi is gonna. Or Saki there starts it off. Wow, he dropped a big combo.
This could be a big momentum changer if he can get his.
Ooh! Watch your tuz. So, second round goes to Honeybee.
Final round, fight!
Okay, wow, he just let the bat go. He didn't want that Devorah business there. Ooh,
caught
nice
Honeybee
jump.
Trying to poke out.
Okay, I think we're gonna see another reset there.
Oh wow, the puzzles. Not hitting his mark.
Backdash? I don't know about that.
Looks
like it's gonna be another crawler for Saki.
Yep, they're just gonna go straight into the restart. No push-ups.
No push-ups.
No push-ups. So Saki up one. Okay, so nice cancel there by Honeybee. He tries to respect Saki for whatever he's doing.
Alright. Okay. This is good where Deborah shines. She's gonna keep him locked down.
Oh, just
no punish.
Yeah, no punish on that sky drop there, but he's still going at it. After blocking. Kind of respected him. Oh wow, I don't know what Saki was trying to do there. I think he probably had to do a puggles there.
Right,
very good poke there by Honeybee there. But unfortunately Saki got out of the corner, but he's going back in. Okay. Oh no, he dropped his combo. But he still gains the match. Oh wow.
Salty restart.
Saki just going straight to the third match. Wait, is this gonna be a best of three? So, best of three. So just gonna straight the whiffs from Honeybee there. Saki capitalizing on this.
Saki is so good using that back dash to make Honeybee whiff.
He's
straight.
Wanting Honeybee to get to. He's gonna do the spacing out here. Oh wow! Everybody whiffing everything.
Your death approaches.
Okay, so advantage Saki for the third match. Oh wow! I thought he was gonna NJP there, but he got hit by the shoulder check.
Truly an insect.
Truly an insect.
Damn.
So this is on Quan Chi there.
Using that backdash to create that good space.
Yep. The disrespect on Quan Chi there, or Saki there, just summoning right in front of Honeybee's face there.
Ooh, called out Gunners, called out the puzzle.
And as Honeybee, he's trying to get himself in there so that Saki can't do anything. Okay, so this should be Honeybee's game. Yep. Oh no, the cancel didn't work! That's good job capitalizing on that whiff.
Round one, fight.
Oh wow, he didn't continue with that combo. Dropped it. Okay. Ooh. Now if he didn't block the second one, would he just summon right in his face? Comes puggles again. Are we gonna see a reset? Nope. Are we gonna offer damage from the spacing? Wow. Now that is something. So if you get hit by puggles and if you keep running, you keep on running.
Yeah.
So it pushes you to the corner.
While you're doing the win animation.
Yeah, while doing the win animation.
Good stuff from Saki.
Okay, to the corner. And this is a bad thing for Honeybee here. Oh, never mind. He's getting in there. Alright, nice double O from Honeybee there. Oh, wow. He challenges him with a down three. Okay. Oh, the hard to blockable misses everything. Good job, Honeybee, blocking all of those. Okay, so Honeybee trying to get in there. Quan Chi backing dash and everything. Oh no. Now, ooh, he's still alive. Honeybee just storing all that meter. So one hit will kill either one, folks.
Okay,
unfortunately, Saki just off for a jump there.
Alright, Honeybee fighting for tournament life at this
point. Ooh, the neutral jump punch. Okay, what's it gonna be, Quan Chi? Oh, the hard to blockable blocks everything.
Six frames.
Okay, very good stuff, Honeybee there. He's on his point. Now, if he does not mess up on his bug cancels here, he should be really, really good. Oh, yep, he did. Okay, so, okay, he did mess up that time, so we're gonna take this to the mid game.
Alright, let's go, let's see where it's going.
Okay, nice poke out of the jump there.
Quan Chi's got his only X-ray he can depend on. That's the only armor he can depend on.
Yes, so unfortunately, he gets grabbed. No brutality on that grab there, unfortunately. So, we're gonna take this to the very last round.
Good start from
last match,
Zach.
I'd say.
Alright, let's go. Drops the combo.
Wow.
Oh, drops the combo again.
Saki trying to be random here. So Honeybee is just capitalizing on this randomness though. So he needs to tech roll. Nope, he didn't tech roll there. Okay, so Saki had to break there. He has no meter, and he has no stamina, so he can't backdash.
Good tech
in the corner.
Drops
oh, he drops
again.
A combo.
Come on.
Okay, so if
ooh, good rune.
Wow, he tried to grab there, but unfortunately he gets poked out. Okay, nice backdash by Quan Chi. He's nope, he's not dead yet. One more hit will do it, but unfortunately, yeah, it was a dead. Good call by Russell there.
Yeah, alright.
Okay, alright, so the overhead whips, but Saki's overhead works. But unfortunately, he didn't commit to the trance. Okay, so testing over there with the down one. But Honeybee breaks out of it.
Alright, come on, let's. Saki trying to catch that ninja jump punch.
Yep. So he tech roll, but he still gets hit by the puddle and gets grabbed for it. And Honeybee, all these down ones really stacking up on the damage.
This looks like
okay, so like this, these are the last legs of Saki here.
Quan Chi can make this comeback. All he needs is one touch.
Oh no, the down one.
But he just got to get out of the pressure.
He's trying to contest everything here. Okay. Oh, wow. Gets brutalized. All right, then. All right,
guys. Going to get Russell on the mic here. And I'm going to take it easy.
Okay. So up next on stream would be... would be Winter Wars and Bio.
Well, I'm in Losers Finals in KOF. Not that it matters.
Winter Wars, Bio!
Oh, Biohazard beat that, huh?
Yes.
Okay, well, Saki actually gave that away, so... I don't know what to say. Okay, we're just gonna run a quick commercial break. We'll be right back. 1 minute, okay?
Alright.
Hey, give me a second. I'm just running an ad, okay? 1 minute.
All right, so this tournament is brought to you by Toronto Top Tiers. You can hit us up. Follow us right now. Hit that button, twitch.tv/Toronto Top Tiers. You can hit the follow button on the bottom left. You can also follow us on Twitter or Facebook. We're at 1498 right now in Facebook for the likes. Do more, and we actually become 1500. So that's an achievement, at least for me, that I can think of. So. Hit like right now, hit us up, make us 1500. Don't worry, I won't spam you so much with nonsense. You can subscribe to the Twitch channel right now. You get that TTT badge. I said it, 3 T's. You become the TTT army. And you also get the sweep and the stunt if you need it. It's appropriate for fighting game stream channels like Toronto Top Tiers, Team Spooky, Bifutaki, all those things. This tournament is one of our weekly tournaments. Mondays are for non-Capcom games, which is Mortal Kombat, KOF, which immediately after, and any other non-Capcom games. Also, Wednesdays are for our Capcom tournaments, Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter, and Marvel. And Saturday is our Invitationals, November 21st. Starts at 12 p.m. with KOF Top 4. 2 p.m. is Mortal Kombat Top 8, and then top 8 of Marvel and top 8 of Ultra. Mortal Kombat is fighting for a prize, and it's going to be, I believe it will be 3 out of 5 tournament. Hit Thrawn on top tiers for more details, okay? What is it? What? What? Dude, get ReChat
Hollywood.
Or something and then just read it later.
Hollywood Honeybee.
Hi, whenever
checking
you're ready.
Out chat streams here.
Oh, sorry, I gotta change the name.
You know how you keep saying te te te?
Te te te?
Te te te. It's like he he he, ke ke ke, we we we. Just te te te.
Shut up, Roberto. Take off that headset.
Okay, I'm very sorry. Okay, so anyways, we're already going to this match here. So,
okay, so here comes the match, which is, this is not loser's finals. This is fight for fourth place, or third place.
Oh, wow. Nice jump conversion there.
Yeah, we see this every week. Biohazard always comes up on top, but Kung Lao, or Winter Wars, actually gets away a few matches.
Oh, wow. He purposely dropped that combo. I don't know why. Okay, he got the tick grab there. Nice job. Oh, he throws him in the middle. Okay, nice job with the overhead projectile.
Round two, fight.
Okay, wow. The projectile trading is not good on Winter War's side there.
Nice hit. How many viewers? We got 146 viewers. Thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you guys are enjoying the show.
Yes.
This is top four, top three tournament. Oh, no way. Nice hit. This should close it up. Nope, he did not get his.
Nice hit. Oh, brutality. It's safe against the wake up, too. So,
you know, I don't really even know what the. Let me see what the invitational bracket looks like. Because they're fighting for seeds still, so. Winter Wars is on Biohazard's corner, so. That's it.
Very good stuff on the armor. Yes, indeed. Raging, raging. All right, so Winter. Wow, Bio is already on his last leg.
Yep. Okay,
and,
he's gonna put the shield.
He's not gonna break
he
or anything.
Spin
oh no!
Nice hit.
Didn't predict the fourth hit there.
Only a true second place Rumble in the Thunder Master. Oh, never
wow.
Mind. Never okay, well, I was betting. Ooh, called out the jump. He can. He doesn't even need to do enhance. He just did an empty jump there. Nice catch. That was pretty strategy.
I thought the a jump kick would beat out the spin go.
He jumped so late. I don't know. He would have pressed the button so late. Ooh. The distance on that. Okay, here comes the pressure.
So
keeps him out. That's
very good stuff.
Them.
Winter there.
Winter bars. Oh, sorry, that's three. Fighter.
Okay.
Sorry. So what is it? One.
So yep. So Bio on the pressure here.
Yeah.
All these pokes though.
Who got the bar? Oh, Bio.
Oh wow, that Blanche didn't even say anything. She just hit.
She should scream when you throw.
Yeah.
No,
she
does.
Well, she screams on block. You know what I mean? Or even on hit.
No. You can't really fight Biohazard if you don't have a good projectile.
Yeah.
Fortunately, the Pharah toss is it's the durability.
It's very
on that,
good
yeah.
against on.
It stops two hits, two projectiles.
Or multiple projectiles, even if you've had.
Ooh, nice catch. Okay, I respect that EX spin.
So he used to watch out
he
for
can
the
set
EX.
Him up. No, he can chip him. Oh, he tried to grab. Oh no!
Wow, the down four, low profile,
okay,
the NJP.
I see the face. Biohazard.
He's downloading everything. You can see the nod on his head.
See, I knew it was 1-1. Oh.
Wow, I can hear the keyboard snaps from here.
Yeah, I can hear the keyboard. That's it. He sets him up. Shield time.
Okay, wow.
Ooh, not that time. The Spirit of Bane did not work.
Yep, the multi-hitting effect of Kung Lao in effect.
Didn't have enough time. Nice hit. there, yep. Ooh. Spin. Oh.
Wow. He opted for a grab.
Yeah, he ran and he threw. And I'm like, okay.
So another grab there, unfortunately, Bio did not.
Winter Wars can close this. He has two bars. Chipping distance. He's going to do a teleport. Please don't use the bar. Oh, he got him.
Yep, he got him.
Call it out. He tried to break.
Bio.
Biohazard. Push up. No.
So, who do we have next? Are we going to have the second round? So we got a rematch.
Wait, Winter Wars, stay there. Saki!
Oh no. So we got Saki versus Winter Wars now. That wasn't free.
That was not free.
No, that was
1-1.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I can show you guys what we have. So we have, what is this? Oh, that's a waste of time. We have the blue screen of that, just in case. Sometimes we want to throw. We have fun in this stream. What is this Windows capture? Fatality we have. We have the pause button, so we're at pause right now. We're paused. There's an EGL, I think that's the logo.
Yep.
I should remove that. And then for Marvel players, we have Yo Virgil.
I can see you're doing a little house cleaning.
Yeah, we're doing a little cleaning. And for people that play Marvel as well,
Smat.
Smat? What? I didn't even know Smat. That is. I'm removing that. And then the ever so popular, almost gonna be a t-shirt if Russell gets money. That was free. It's coming, the t-shirt.
It's coming. All right. I'll keep one of those.
We do have fun in the stream, so I hope you guys are enjoying the stream so far. Yo, Virgil. He doesn't say motivate. No. I'm motivated, my ass. Saki. Okay.
No, are we gonna do the pain and gain after
know.
Each match?
Is this a push-up match?
Oh yeah.
20 push-ups.
Okay. All right. This is 1-3. Winner. Not only. Yeah.
This is gains and gains.
This is some serious business right now. This is 20 push-ups. 20. Count them. 20 push-ups.
Per match, or is it
The whole set.
Now is this a 1-3? Okay.
20 push-up match. Oh, man. Somebody's going to be sweating. So this is how you can tell that Mortal Kombat players are fit. Okay? Okay. Well, okay. So Winter Wars is so serious. Like, I'm not doing any push-ups. I'm a programmer.
So we need to get that floor space here.
We need to get the camera. So just make sure it aims down.
Yep. I'll be ready for that in the match.
Okay. Well... The favored win here is Saki, but Winter Wars did get him a few times.
Yep. But the win percentage, though,
DJ Kwan.
Tells otherwise.
Oh, he missed that.
Oh, okay. You didn't even need to.
What?
Wow.
No,
you just run, Forrest, run.
Speedy Gonzalez. I think he overshot the run a little bit. Just a little bit.
Yeah, just a tad.
You just saw him run on the other corner. Nice, jump neutral punch. DJ Kwan.
Play that beat.
Yeah, play the beats.
Okay, so this is Quan Chi's round. Oh no,
yeah,
he didn't
I know. Yeah, he's got bungles.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. 20 push-ups.
The smile
on Saki. That's pretty hard. That's pretty hard for people that do not work out. So.
Ooh, calls out the NJP.
Okay.
Oh, this is the ender. No, that's like
2% ender. They're hitting too hard. They're hitting too hard.
Yeah. He's hitting too early.
He's trying to bait the spin.
Yep.
He's got no bar now.
Now Winter's trying to get in there. Now he's in pressure mode.
Oh, he got
now.
Him spin? No spin.
He's not confirming in there.
Oh, I just heard that Better Call Saul is coming back in February. So
oh, wow.
I love that show. Oh.
Okay. All
right, DJ Kwan, what are we playing?
Yeah, play that beat.
We're playing unblockables.
Yeah.
Okay.
The hard to blockable.
Here's the verse. Song 2. It's over.
Wow.
Oh my god, he was gonna do it again.
Saki with the uppercut.
He's feeling it. Because this is
Saki
a,
is
it's
so
not even about the money
this.
Anymore, really. It's about who
god.
Does the push up. Oh,
oh
he got
wow.
Him. He ducked that.
Comes in with a jump. I don't even know. Oh, he contested him with a jump one.
Oh, man. Winterworth is sweating, and he's gonna be sweating if he loses even.
He
oh,
needs work
nice!
Too.
He called out in the. Doesn't matter if you're work clothes.
I don't know, man. Some people are picky about that.
Oh, got him, DJ Kwan.
Okay, this will be Saki's match.
Nice
hit.
It's over.
Yeah. 41%. Corner damage.
Hey, you're playing Eric. Clock.
Okay. Well, they're feeling each other in the middle there, and Winter trying to push himself into Saki. Oh, the hard to blockable. Oh.
No, DJ
Winter
Kwan
tried to
song two.
Tried to armor yeah. There. Unfortunately, it did not work out.
Okay. Okay. He's spinning some beats too, Kwan. Yep. Kung Lao.
DJ Kung Lao. Yeah. With the win.
Get him. Yep. Ooh. Oh no! No spin that time.
Yeah, he's trying to spin that record.
Yeah, spin the disc. Get him. Backdash. Kay. See, that's why Saki is good, because he tries to bait out with a backdash, and he knows he can move after that. That's over.
Yep, that's over.
Wow, he didn't even need that, but it's okay.
So we're already 2-0 here.
This is 2-0.
Yes.
Nice hit.
Okay, nice backdash from Saki there. Fine. Very nice. This will be a full damage or a reset? Nope, full damage. Okay, to the Puggles assist. Okay, nice grab. Nice grab from Winter there. Trades corners.
Ooh! From out of nowhere, he does the DJ Kwan, unfortunately.
Near miss. That would have wrecked Winter there.
Spin the disc. Nope.
Okay.
I got him. I don't know about that break, but okay.
Well, it's Quan Chi.
Yeah,
so
got the bar
if you confirm with Quan Chi, that's a near death.
Spin.
Yep. Oh,
wow. He threw the hat, so he couldn't spin. Unfortunately, this is still Saki's game. If he gets the reset,
yep,
he got the reset.
Reset.
And he cannot break.
Yep.
That's so Quan Chi. Oh, my God.
Okay. So Winter.
This is going to be Dawa's Frey. This is going to be Fatality. And there's going to be 20 push-ups. Oh,
the
DJ
triple
Kwan.
Threat.
Three
okay,
times
so
the fun,
The bar. We should get that painting.
No.
Oh, wow.
Ooh,
both teleports.
Where are you teleporting, bro?
One teleports up, one teleports down.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Are we going to see this?
Winterworth looking a little stunned right now.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's over. Oh, no.
We got to get the player cam ready now.
Oh, my gosh. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, we got to do it. We got to do the camera. Just aim the camera down. Wait, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Okay, okay, okay. All right, one. Two, move the chair. Move the chair. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh, good job, Winterworth. Oh no, he's so mad. Are you mad because of the push-up or because of the loss? Oh my god, that's so funny. Anything can happen in this Monday tournament.
Oh. So if you didn't, people didn't
Seriously?
Know, there was a side bet in that match.
Yeah, so side bet was
20 push-ups.
20 push-ups if you lose. Unfortunately, we have to do this. That was Frey. Upcoming t-shirt soon. I'm playing you, but after Mortal Kombat. Yeah. And we gotta do the fatality sign, unfortunately.
Yep. That was really, really good.
You guys make this interesting every week. And
yeah,
so
I am so entertained.
This is...
Oh, you keep hearing
I'm so distracted right now. You know what? Oh. It's not even about push-up.
He's playing that music. Wow. We're getting the character wars here. Announcement wars.
Okay. Jackie Briggs. What is happening here?
They're just trolling each other with announcements.
Jackie, 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 Jackie
I'll take my break.
No. They're gonna play their match. In the fear of a commercial, they're like, let's play the match now.
Really?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, they don't want no commercials.
We had 1,500 now for Toronto Doctors. Oh, thank you, guys. Woo! Thank you, Sadie Wally. And I don't even know how to say that. Is that Russian? So here comes grand finals of our weekly tournament. This is going to hurt. 5 dashes. So. Okay.
Yep.
Get him.
Yep. The setup.
Good position.
Tackle.
Nice throw.
Didn't do it in time. Okay. Wow, the down one cancels bug. Very good. I can't believe that one cancels that. Into a combo even.
Oh my god, you hear the swearing in the background. Nice hit.
Wow, he tried to trance right in front of him.
Round two, fight.
What is Saki doing? He just threw a move. Okay, he got hit there. He's gonna send him back to the corner. Nope. Get him.
Okay, did that one trade there. Now, Honeybee, we have very good the pressure game here. But don't let Saki get a breather. Never let Saki take a breather.
Got it.
Oh, never mind. You gave
Jaquan.
Him a breather.
Oh, what the... Oh, what? He's
wow,
standing.
He just smacked him in the face.
Too. There's an open spot there, and I guess Honeybee figured out something.
Yo, exposed text.
Oh, okay, well, that's plus regardless. DJ Kwan, what we got? Here comes the mix-up. He's going to offer
damage,
yeah?
Yep. Okay, here comes the spacing game. Honeybee's trying to get back in there, and he succeeded.
Yeah, Puggles telegraph out of the screen without hitting anyone. Mm-hmm. Honeybee takes that first match.
Very nice.
Of grand finals.
Round one, fight.
This is gonna be a sweep. I say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop.
Yeah, 5 dashes.
Yeah. Get him. Sends him to the corner. Put in the puddle. Oh my god. Oh my god. No reason to duck low.
Oh, he was expecting
yeah,
that jump.
Yeah, he gets a combo out of that. It fits high enough.
Honeybee spacing Saki out, expecting a jump.
There's only a few characters that can do a combo after an uppercut. She is one of them if the jump or the hit is high.
Who else will do it? Jax and...
My Kitana can do it.
Kitana can do it.
Jax can do it.
I know Jackie can.
Jackie cannot. DJ Kwan.
No, she can.
Mix up.
Nice reset.
Song 2.
Just an insect.
Ooh, song 3. We're finishing an album. Okay, no, never mind. 3 singles, that's fine.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's a chip. Only a true master, and Honeybee has been recognized as one.
As one true master, huh?
He's done it before. That 10% is still looking pretty strong. He does have a bar. Oh, okay, here's the chip damage. Yeah.
Yep, can't get out of that.
Saki was just hoping for an open spot, and
yes.
Honeybee gave him one.
Never give him a breather.
No.
That's how you deal with Quan Chi players. Never give him breathers.
DJ Kwan. We're going to play the first song. Oh, sorry, not this time.
Unfortunately, he didn't make himself.
Oh, no, he caught him with Puggles. That was a bad break for Honeybee, but it's okay.
Nice jump. Oh, nice advancing string.
Comes.
Get away from that puddle.
He missed the combo. Doesn't matter.
Yep,
this is
oh wow.
Gained another breaker.
The last breather for
one.
Honeybee there.
Round one. Fight.
What? Okay, good. Using the projectile to get away from the beam.
Ooh, using the interactable there.
Oh, this is the jungle stage.
Yep, this is the jungle stage. So they're doing it for the fines.
That's pretty smart.
Oh.
Nice bait,
yep.
But again, no need to duck against the Mora.
Yep, no need to duck at all. Actually, there is a thing to duck now because Honeybee found a down one bug cancel tech now. So he can combo that now.
Round two, fight.
I've never seen it. Oh, he tried to do a beat. Fortunately, Honeybee too fast.
Yep.
Oh, get him.
Yep, that's the down one tech. So,
Wow, Honeybee just running straight at him, losing some of the stamina, tried to break there. Here comes the singles. No, he's only gonna go for one song. Okay. There's the second one. Nice. Not this time. Ooh, using interactable to get out.
And it had some sort of invincibility frame, so Puggles did not hit him.
Oh. Backdash, he tried to do it. Tried to do a neutral jump punch. Get him.
Oh, he messed up on the runes.
I guess you have to commit where that hits, regardless if he EX.
Yep. Nice hit. He did it for the vines, but he got messed.
Okay, DJ Kwan, here comes the songs. Nice. Okay, I had to break there. Oh, no.
Chip. Oh, no, he's going to get hit by that.
Definitely chip. Definitely chip. I don't know what he could have done, because he was standing up and that B was jumping at him.
Yep. Oh, thank you, Marcus, for the shout-out. That's a back one cancel. Not a down one cancel.
You don't know.
Well, it looks like a down one to my eyes, if I don't know.
Joe, I need a KOF system here, please.
Oh,
no,
Saki calling the reset the bracket.
I'm getting ready. I'm not saying that you're going to lose.
Sorry. Oh.
Okay, look at that. DJ
starts
Kwan
off with the jumps. Okay, tried to reset. Did not work, but still got him with the puggles. Oh no, the rune did not hit.
It was early.
Now, I would say this is Saki's fault because he called out he's gonna win this.
Yeah, he kind of jinxed himself. But
yeah,
that's okay.
He jinxed himself.
It's okay. He can get him back at the interface.
Oh, he thought
he could
poke himself out of there, but unfortunately,
this
he
is,
could not react
on
time.
Okay, let's see. He's gonna reset. That's what he said.
Round two, fight.
Oh, nice catch.
Jump kick.
Puggles has to be careful. He has the two bars. Ooh,
nice block.
He just pressed that button while he was running. Get him. Nope. Nice hit. Nice hit. Just put it there. Ooh.
Honeybee just blocking everything.
Yeah, but his backdash has invincibility, so you...
Oh, no, he's gonna get hit.
Yeah. 23%, not that bad from that full screen.
Okay,
he held it.
But
okay.
Crunchy holding a stick of butter here. A
DJ
full
Kwan
stick of butter. Okay, be hard to block,
no,
but still
he
got hit.
Press the button.
But he did not commit onto the trance.
Oh no. He's got the bar though.
Oh no, he gets
nice
it again.
Sky drop.
Oh,
pa.
He saved himself with the sky drop.
Okay, well, the bar has no bar.
Okay, so they're on their last legs. One hit will kill both of them.
Okay, he's got buckles. It's chip, 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 chip.
Good stuff,
okay,
Saki there.
Okay. Okay.
Brought it back.
Maybe. Just maybe. Maybe it's possible.
Nope, he's in the corner now. This is looking
clean. He's gonna get a bar.
Oh, he did not commit.
Careful. Oh, puts him in the corner. Nice mix up there by Honeybee. Run and throw. Standing one.
Very good.
He's got two bars though. He can break, but I'd rather he use it for something else. No, we got him. Okay, he's got Puggles out. Yes, EX?
Nope, he's opting for resets.
Oh, he gets a combo, it's over!
Okay,
he got the bar.
Oh no!
He
didn't know where to block. He did not know where to block.
Oh my gosh. Honeybee takes this week's tournament. Getting ready for the Invitationals on Saturday.
Yep.
Okay, that is our tournament for the week. Can you give them the money? And then I'll do my ads and stuff. Wins. Fatality. Okay, I do appreciate you guys. Oh, wait, they're doing the butt. How many push-ups is this? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Oh, man, he's struggling. He's modifying. It's like, side push-ups. Okay. So this tournament is brought to you by Toronto Top Tiers. We are here every Monday to show Mortal Kombat for you guys. You can also hit us in Twitter. You can tweet us out right now if you enjoyed the show. That'd be really great, actually, because we do this for you guys. If you hit facebook.com/Toronto Top Tiers, Thank you for the people that helped me out and hit the like button. Really appreciate that. We're at 1500 now. Appreciate that. If you like the stream, you can also subscribe to our Twitch channel. You get the TTT Army badge just in the middle. You also get the sweep and the stun, which is appropriate for all fighting game stream channels that you watch. This tournament is one of our Mondays and Wednesday tournaments. Mondays is for non-Capcom, which is Mortal Kombat and KOF. Wednesdays are for Capcom, which is Street Fighter and Marvel. So if you watch any of those or play on those games, you can watch us on Wednesday. Lastly, Invitationals is on Saturday, November 21st, which is at starts at 12. The four games that you see on the bottom will actually be featured. KOF Top 4 of Toronto, Top 8 of Mortal Kombat, Top 8 of Marvel, and Top 8 of Ultra. Okay, I'm going to be setting up for KOF. We're going to just do some ads. I'll be right back, okay? What'd you say?
What's happening? Oh. Did you stop? Did you stop it? I'll stop it. I'll stop it.
All right, guys, we'll be right back. We're going to put in KOF.
Just the recording, not the stream.
Commercial?
Just the, no, I already did the commercial. Okay. You didn't stop the stream, right?
No, I didn't. Rich boy. Richard, where are you? Richard. Yo, who won, Honeybee or Saki? 3-0? Well, what's the score?
All right, folks, I'm going to be helping commentating on this. I am Roberto, and we got Danger Man.
Both of us don't know what's going on.
We're going to be trying
our best.
It's
going to be hype. It's
going to be hype. The girls versus the boys team right now.
Ready.
Sure.
Go. Okay, so we're just going to set a few button checks or just pause it up and restart. Get you into this picture here. Oh, a little too far.
Where's Richard?
Oh.
Where's Richard? Where's Richard or Joe? Get him over here. Select your character. You want us to complicate this game? Okay. You got it too? Okay.
I'm fine with that.
No, I've been playing this game for 15 years.
Yeah, I've been playing
it. The game was released 5 years ago, I think. I don't know.
It's been a long time, long time.
It's only a matter of time before the chat hates us.
That's all right. Well.
Hey, Russell. Mr. Too Damn Good has your PS3 pad. Who is that? Barry?
Ready.
Okay.
Let's go.
So here we go.
Let's go. Goodbye.
So we're starting out with Mai and Kyo here. So, Russell. He's trying to space him out with the with some projectiles, some good stuff, so a lot of overheads. And we're just doing some neutral pokes here.
So I think Mai has really good pokes.
Yes.
Very fast normals. He like Russell likes to cancel them all with the fan for that fake block trick. Right now we're just playing spacing.
Oh, yep. Baits ooh, out the baits out the
what's
EX
the
there.
Nothing?
Very
okay.
Good stuff with with Russell.
Resets. Nothing.
Very good reset. And unfortunately, he puts himself in the corner, though. Probably could backfires on him.
Okay, now Quack stabbing the pressure. Where we go.
Nice blocks. Unfortunately, he didn't block the Rekka. And, okay, we got a counter hit. Ooh! Russell got caught doing something to get countered for it. He gets caught again with a projectile hit.
Black wave close out. Gonna close out.
Okay, okay Rekka. Nice roll away.
That's
all
not
right.
Safe.
Oh,
no.
That's very unsafe. And my Neo Russell's Mai goes down.
The punish.
Okay. Unfortunately, Kyo has less life for this round here, so it might go down pretty quickly.
This is Russell's
quickly.
Best character.
Oh, this is Russell's best character?
Yes.
Good to know.
Without a doubt.
So, Psycho Balls everywhere. All right. Okay. Wow. You can combo into that. Very good stuff. Nice grab. I did not see that coming. Oh, the stare! The stare by Russell.
What is he staring? I don't know.
I don't know, man. He's staring into his soul.
Good life.
Okay, good job. This could be his good character then.
I believe this is Slack's best character. Harry?
Yep. Oh, he's trying to do a power wave DX there. Unfortunately, gets caught jumping. Okay, good stuff, Russell, with his corner combos. Okay, oh, whiffs the instant overhead jump. Gets grabbed for it. And, nice hits. So this will continue on. Oh,
big miss.
He misses Ender, though. Gets punished.
Super.
Nice job, Whack.
Nice spacious.
Just,
that thing is active while he's flashing.
Yep. Couldn't he just do like an EX fireball or anything, or would it waste a meter?
I think it would get absorbed by the that effect.
Okay, so
I don't know.
Very good patience by Thwack there, but unfortunately, he will.
Oh, yeah, I heard that.
Okay, so we'll change that. So now we're going with Thwack's Chen here. Unfortunately, this is Russell's best character. Ooh, he whiffs his super. Okay, so this is looking bleak for Thwack. He has no meter to spend on, but unfortunately, Russell got caught by something. He gets punished for it. And we're down to our last people.
The anchors.
Thwax Chen still has good meter, good amount of health. More like all the health. And
the thing is, Russell has 4 bars and HD, but
yeah,
Russell has no HD combo with Leona.
Oh, really?
He doesn't know Leona's
HD combo.
So this
is very,
very doable. Shen's HD is not that hard.
Yep, so this pseudo like kind of be a more advantage to Thwax there if he gets caught with a confirm. But Russell tried to poke himself pulled there, trying to test the waters. Okay, nice overheads by Thwax. Oh no, he gets caught to a super. Russell gets hit, disappointed. If you all heard that, Russell said no. Top of his lungs. Alright, so back to the main screen.
Was it gonna change his order?
No.
Oh,
he
might start
he
off
probably
with
did.
He's starting
yeah,
off with Athena now.
Yes, he did. Now, does that count for KOF? Because it's a thing for KOF, right? That's its mechanic.
I'm not sure.
Because you can change your character position. But the winner cannot. So he wants to get Kyo out of the way. Unfortunately, not working out. He's still evenly matched. Wow, caught him on the backside. Okay. Nice cross-up jump to get himself way in there. And, okay. So Russell just throwing all the balls. Oh, nice DP. Very, very nice DP.
Russell's playing his game now. This is what he likes to do.
Oh, he gets caught by that. Nice job converting on the jump hit. Okay, unfortunately, he will have less life for this. He has only half a life against his carry here. Ooh, gets caught by that dash punch there. Okay. Keep cross-jumping each other here. Was that a command grab? Okay. Alright, good stuff. Oh, unfortunately, Thwack gets punished off by this.
Oh, just live.
Oh, just
chip.
Oh, Russell getting hit by the Hail Mary.
Look at his face. He's like, really? Really?
Getting hit by that Hail Mary really hurts.
Very doable. Thwack has a full HD meter.
Yes. Now, with Terry, would that be like a 60%?
He has to convert off it.
Yep.
Oh, he's going to drive cancel. Alright.
Yep.
I'm
very
not sure,
good stuff.
I'm not sure how good Terry's HD combos are.
So, Russell trying to space him out, but unfortunately, it's not working out. Okay. He's trying to do an instant air there. Now, Thwack finally got caught by the projectile.
The X-Fan has really fast startup.
Yep.
You can actually use it as a frame trap, I think.
If you're close enough.
Not even, it's just really fast.
Alright, oh wow, he gets caught by the instant overhead jump there. Alright, throws a fan out, nothing happens. Everyone whiffing everything. Okay, nice dash back to the middle there to get himself out of the corner. Unfortunately, he's now back into the corner. Good stuff by Thwack. Nice cancel on that. Okay.
Good pressure, Russell's guard cage for any plate.
Yep.
Coming back though.
Yep, nice blocks by Russell there. Gets away from the Ooh, gets caught by the
It's called Super Saiyan, I think.
Super Saiyan?
Yeah. Super Saiyan or something like that.
Super Saiyan?
He gets powers up. There's an explosion and
Super
then
Saiyan Shen 2.
He gets like attack
those
for a while, I think.
Alright, so
very
we're still at
black.
This.
Yep, that entire is very fast. It's not invincible though.
So in terms of meter, Russell should have the advantage here. So he's trying to poke his way in.
Shen's very dangerous with that HD, I think.
No, he's almost close to that HD meter. Now he has HD. Yep. Now he has the HD meter. So Russell, you got to be careful here.
Oh, that's a good roll. He
gets caught. He's trying to do that earring splash. Nice hand swipe, I guess.
It's like a flash kick kind of thing. Mm-hmm. It's an anti-air.
Very good stuff. Gets caught by that. So we're good here. 1-1.
Oh, instant rematch. Thwack wants this. Mm-hmm. I can see it in his face.
And okay. This is the first of two, right?
First, best of three. Right?
Best of three.
So yeah, first of two.
All right.
We gotta put that here from now on. Nice roll. Oh, puts it back in the corner.
Okay.
Punish.
Both of them are very good with the neutrals. Unfortunately, Russell got caught by the Rekka. Okay. Switch of sides. Okay. They almost traded the air there, but Russell got the advantage. Oh no, they switched sides again. Russell very good with the corner pressure. Alright, so we got more balls coming out. And last ball did not hit, but unfortunately Russell did not expect that. Oh, the full punish.
Corner carry.
Very good stuff by Thwack. Okay, he whips his pseudo dive kick. I'm not sure how to call it. And of course, he gets punished by Heavy. I'm pretty sure that's Heavy.
That's a stand hard punch, I think.
Yep. Okay, back to Athena versus Terry here. Nice cross up by Russell there. And nice. He was trying to bait out a move there. Unfortunately, Thwack did not bite. Okay. Okay. Nice start off by Russell there. So unfortunately, the mistake on the dive, on the jump there, gets punished for 25%. Okay, Thwack. Switching sides, and he's putting Russell on the pressure here. Unfortunately, Russell caught him on the whiff punish there. Okay. Nice pokes by both of them. And okay, so Thwack thought he was gonna jump. Now he, now Russell got punished off by the DP. Russell trying to set up something with the fans. Unfortunately, he's cornering himself, but. Good roll, though.
I don't think Mai has a DP.
Nope, not at all. Not from what I can see. Unfortunately, Terry has good optionals here. Good stuff by Thwack, catching up on that backdash. So we are. Trying to get a loser's. This is the loser's round, right?
It's losers.
Yeah, so they're trying to advance themselves here. Alright, so Thwack getting caught by that swipe there. Okay. Russell trying to bait something out. Confirms the jump to a swipe. Good stuff. Trying to play a swipe for the last round here. This is match point for both players. And both of them trade first hits here. Now again, Thwack has the better HD combo than Russell. Russell trying to play it safe by poking here. Ooh, Russell guarding up that Rekka. Ooh, getting caught by the special. Russell, you gotta watch out for that. Nice EX there. Another EX. Russell. Very good. Alright, so we got grand finals now. Russell placing up high here. Very good stuff.
What? Oh.
Wow, that's a lot of errors there.
There's a weird macro set for this mm-hmm. thing.
That's good stuff. So, for all you stream people know, this is the grand finals now. This is Russell, Neo Russell versus Karm. Karm?
Yeah.
Karen?
Karn.
So, the other way, right? Or this is the more proper way you guys do it for KOF. Okay.
Select the order.
So here we go. We're going to take it into take it this time.
Ready. Go.
Give me 1 second.
Yeah.
There we go. All right, so Karn starts it off. Very commanding right now. He has a really, really good Ralph. Okay. Oh, Karn tried to EX something there to get out of whatever Russell was gonna do.
Sound like going a mile away.
Yep. Now Russell opts to use Leona. Didn't catch this earlier in the beginning, so I guess this is not anchor Leona. Ooh, gets caught by that. Now one hit will kill both players. Yes. So Russell takes advantage of that. Alright, so Karen reflecting all of those earrings. And goes back to this neutral. Oh, gets caught! So this will be it for Russell. I'm not sure if you should spend the bar like that, but I guess if it's to win a round, that's a good thing. You just want to finish it out, use everything. Nice poke for Russell there. Now, this sounds like it's more advantageous for Elizabeth against Athena. But it's all depending on the player now. So, unfortunately, Russell gets caught by the swipe there. Okay, nice side switch. Okay, so Russell tried to poke his way of victory here. So, oh no, he messes up on the ender there. So, Russell, okay, trying to space it out, but unfortunately you can't use fireballs against Elizabeth. It'll be not that great. Okay, unfortunately whips on the dive kick, and nice switch sides. Okay, nice, psycho ball to a DP, very good stuff by Russell there. Going with the basics. Ooh. Nice pokes. Russell, up one. One character, I should say. All right, so next up, we got Athena versus Vice. And, ooh, nice grab by Karen there. Oh, nice blocks. Ooh, missed up on the command grab again. Nope, not anymore. So we're off to our last characters now. Now, is this like the Aztec stage?
I don't know.
Or like a jungle stage?
It's like a jungle, it looks like.
Yeah.
A rainforest.
Ooh, nice. Oh, Karn HDing there. Unfortunately, did not catch anything. Now, okay, good stuff by Russell, being patient against the jumps there. Unfortunately, gets caught by one of them. Okay. Nice command grab by Karen there. Unfortunately, did not capitalize on it. Ooh, gets grabbed. Another command grab. Very good stuff. Ooh, Russell going HD. Okay, unfortunately gets caught. Now one hit will kill Russell, no matter what it is. Russell trying to think it out. So Karen up one, Russell
try to fight his way out of losers. Trying to bring down Karen to his level.
Ready. Go.
Okay, so we're off again. And okay, nice swipe. Wow. That was a nice conversion. The ring just still took it. Okay. So Karen trying to jump his way back to the corner. Works, succeeded. And nice respect by both players there. Unfortunately, Russell did not respect that EX hit there. Okay, nice counter. Okay. Nice jump trade there. Ooh, switches sides. Oh no, Karen has the advantage here. Okay, nice job. Russell just pressing lots of buttons. Unfortunately, gets caught by one of them. Okay, so... nice stuff. He got caught by, unfortunately, Russell did not capitalize on that whiff punish. Nice DP by Russell there. Okay, ooh, gets caught by that jump kick. Trying to get DP out of it. Nope, your mistake. And nice roll EX there. Oh, gets caught by the super R here. Oh, nice job, Karen. Good patience as well. So this will be... Wow. Russell shaking his head on disbelief there. Karen, very, very happy. Wow, we just punched low. We don't even care. Honey Badger don't care. And nice conversion on that jump hit. So I'm not sure what Russell can do here. Ralph seems to be like a very good close combatant. Ooh, tried to super art there. Unfortunately, did not work out too well. Okay, oh, we're going HD. What's Karen gonna do? Unfortunately, he's not gonna do much. And that 18 meters. Wow. As soon as I say it, OC Frey. Good stuff, Karen there, winning that battle.
Alright. Wait, which mic? Oh, there's the good mic. Alright. Where are we at? Where are we at? Did you add the score? Not for KOF. Well, it doesn't really matter. Doesn't matter for KOF. Okay, so just want to let you guys know, thank you for tuning in to one of our weekly tournaments. It's 9:30 right now. We're actually 30 minutes early today, so that's pretty good. Everything ran really well. All thanks to me. Yeah, I'm going to congratulate myself. I just want to let you guys know this tournament is brought to you by Toronto Top Tiers. You can hit us up at torontotoptiers.com. You can also follow us on Twitter. And if you can do us a favor, if you like the stream tonight, you can hit that like button. It really does help us. You can also follow us on Twitter, or you can just follow the stream right now. The archive will be in our youtube.com/torontotoptiers, okay? Now, if you like the stream, you can also support us by subscribing. You can do the sweep. The stun, that's the emotes that we give you guys for subscribing. And you can also be part of the badge, which is the TTT Army badge. This is our Monday tournament, which is for Mortal Kombat and KOF. And then other games that are actually playing in the background. Wednesdays are for Capcom tournaments. So Street Fighter and Marvel will be closing out the show for Wednesday. So if you watch if you watch that game or if you play that game, you can join us for that. Invitationals is on Saturday for KOF, Mortal Kombat, Marvel, and Ultra. It's basically a 5-month process that we did with rankings and points and systems. The top 8 of those players were fighting for a good prize. So torontotoptiers.com for more details, okay? The website says everything. Okay, we're going to do a quick ad, and then we will close out the show, okay? We are back.
your score?
Me too. Okay, use this. Was Alvin here today?
No.
Okay, then he wouldn't have made it. If Rich came today, he would have made it.
I don't have any emotion.
Okay, so that's it for us. You guys have a nice night, okay? The struggle is always real. Good night.